An endoscopy was watched by 50 junior boiler vet campers.
We're going to show you one thing today where we go down and look into the stomach. Just like in people and in human medicine, we can use it to look at the airway, okay, so the throat, larynx, down into the lungs.
The students watch the tube with the camera get inserted through the nose of the horse. Two students were really excited about this session.
I jumped up and I was just so excited. I love horses.
Yeah, me too.
The scope is going down the trachea.
From here you can see the division into the bronchi. Okay, so we go from the main airway of the trachea into the divisions here into the primary bronchi.
Students also saw a video clip of an ulcer.
Probably one of the things that contributes to it is stress. Okay, we know that race horses and show horses get wild horses and they're under a reasonably stressful situation in constant pain.
What one thing did you learn that you didn't know before?
I didn't know how ulcers were caused and that they could actually treat them. And I didn't know what colic was exactly.
Yeah, and I didn't know that there was a difference between lameness and lameness. I just thought there were two different pronunciations.